Hey, I know you're having such a hard time sleeping. I know. So you go to sleep right away, and then you wake up like an hour later, and you can't fall back to sleep. Okay, I got you something that I think might help. You might think it's kind of silly, but it's really not. It's really gonna help you. I've read articles about it. So, they're these really cute stuffed animals, and they're called Squishmallows, I believe. Squishmallows. And I saw this article from like the Washington Times that, or the Washington Post. What is that called? Squishmallows, from the way that they feel, that they're really helping all age people, from little kids all the way to people in their 90s. They're helping them calm down and relax and be able to sleep better. So I just kind of got a couple to see what you think, okay? And they come in all different sizes. I got one of the smaller ones because I wanted to see what you thought first. So I have this one. And of course he's wrapped in plastic. You see how big he is. And I know you absolutely adore dogs. I just thought this one was so cute. It reminded me of you. So let me cut it open. Let's open these and see what we think. this is the one place you'll never want to leave. Okay, so let's see our squishmallows that we got here. Okay, let's see. He kind of looks like an angry bird, right? An angry bird. Isn't he cute, though? Very squishable. Podcast.